Okay, I've been in this prison cell for about 3 years now, and I think that's enough for any man. We're gonna break out. We're gonna break out tonight. And if you wanna be in, you're welcome to come along. If you're not, well, we'll just have to work out something to make sure you keep your mouth closed.
It's kind of ironic. You get put in here for building a wall, and you want to try and get out by breaking down a wall. Oh, the irony, the irony, the irony.
Don't you laugh at me, boy. I've got no tolerance for people who are not my own kind.
Don't start with me.
I'm gonna rip out your heart, and I'm gonna send it to your loved one.
You see, I'm your worst nightmare.
Just show them how much you care. Obamacare.
And if you think that I'm gonna give in to you, then you got another thing coming. I ain't scared of you or anything you stand for. I am your worst nightmare. And if you think you're gonna beat me in any way, shape, or form, then you're badly mistaken, my friend.
So come on, let's do it. Let's do it now. Come on. Come on, boy.
Oh, you wanna fight now, huh? You wanna fight? Come on, then.
Is that the best you can do?
Oh, yeah, huh? You like that?
No! No, you're going down.
Oh.
You're going down. Dude. Yes. This is the new world order. And the world should be afraid.
New world order. You've got no chance.